first came into grad school, I think it was Dave Dornfeld that told me, and it just stuck with me. It was the reason I picked Berkeley. We are the nuts and bolts program. We don't just teach you how to dream things up. We teach you how to make it come to reality.
Our mission, if you will, for what we're here for is basically to help the students, provide them with the hands-on aspects of mechanical engineering.
One of the roles that we do is to make the hidden world of engineering visible to the students.
It's not just taking classes and getting a degree, it's being able to have a good sense of what those numbers mean and have a feel for what things should look like.
We're sitting right now in a room where we used to teach steam engines. Instead of steam engines, our students in this class learn how to design mechanical systems so that they can develop highly innovative and autonomous machinery.
Our instructional labs, they're designed so that the students can be lectured by the professor and then come into lab day and be able to sit down at the experiment, take it apart, put it together, and run it and collect data from it and have them understand what that data is.
And you just see that all of a sudden there's that spark where they, oh, this is what the theory is all about. This is where there's a practical application to that theory. And, you know, it makes them better engineers.
So actually, when I first came here and I found myself wandering down to the first floor and I said, Berkeley has its own machine shop.
Because students are really, really hungry for being able to build stuff. And what our department provides is the means to satisfy that hunger.
As an engineer, when you're coming in, you think you have all these great ideas that you're coming in with. And you design them, but it's the shop guys that actually bring it to life or teach you how to bring it to life.
Combining all of the technical staff's talent is a huge resource, probably the best tool in our shop.
I'd say without having their knowledge with learning, I would have not learned maybe half the engineering knowledge that I know today.
Students are much more motivated to pursue an engineering degree because they can see immediately what their knowledge and what their training will allow them to eventually design and produce.
You can see a light come on when they are actually able to assemble a part and run it and actually get a feel for what it's like.
So you get hands-on experience very quickly. And I think that sticks with you longer when you actually get to make something yourself. You're not just being told, that's what this is, that's what this is. You're using it, and that internalizes.
We have this wooden controller arm, and we have a second robotic arm. And when we move this one, the second one copies it. And then there's a record button where you can press the record button, do a motion, and then click the playback button, and it will repeat that motion over and over again without you having to move this arm anymore.
One of the main things that this project taught me was that the theory works.
But it really all comes together when you make something tangible that everyone can like see that everything that you learn really contributes.
Yeah, it was just really gratifying to get to do that and actually have something that works at the end and not just a letter grade.
I'm gonna take a walk down to that end. All right. We're good.
And, they've gotten the theory, they've understand it, and they've digested it, but working side by side with somebody that wants to kind of show them the physical aspects of that, it makes a huge difference when they go out in the industry. It's just not about the theory, it's also about the practical, how do you apply it?
And I think that is what the engineers that come out of this program bring out to the rest of the world, is you trust them. They've had this hands-on experience. They know how to dream big, and then they can actually bring it to reality.